Ah. And here you are. I know you two feel the same. That this world is utterly meaningless. As far as I'm concerned, my brother was everything. And now, everything must die!
What's up, everyone? So we continue here, fighting the last boss. Apparently it's attacking the hidden village now. We're going over there as we speak. So let's head over there. We have no healing potions, so I wonder if we should like farm certain robots. Let's head over here and see what happens. We can't go explore or anything just because, every time we try to go out of bounds with the quest line, it forbids us. Drop. Let's see what's over here. I guess we could use our sensor radar to go find some items, but
damn it! They're here too!
9S! It seems the machines on the network have gone berserk. They've sealed off the entrance to the village and are trying to hold them off, but with these weapons, there's only so much we can do.
Let's take these guys out first.
I don't want to get hit at all because we don't have any healing. Let's see if this healing. Hope it's a healing potion. Vented blade, nice. Oh, what's that, boss? Too. Where's that item? I don't see a bar on his my screen, so I don't know how much damage we're doing to this guy.
Oh,
happened here?
The machines on the network all went berserk at the same moment. I think the unit presiding over them may have gone mad.
It's Eve. It's gotta be.
If we destroy this presiding unit, will it stop the rest?
Most likely, yes.
Pod, I need you to locate Eve's current position.
Location has been detected and placed on map.
We'll take care of Eve.
You just worry about keeping the village safe, okay?
Do be careful.
Let me see if I can go to their village.
Brother. Brother!
What is this?
Looks like he's bombarding the area with forced connections. I think all these transmissions are making the machines go haywire. We have to find Eve and destroy him. Now what?
I feel like jumping all the way down there, but... trying to find anything at this point, orb-wise. We save here? Just one health item would work for us at this point. Maybe, can we go down this way? Pretty sure this cave should have something for us. Oh, fuck, are you kidding me right now? There's always items in this cave, I don't understand. It's boxy though. Medium recovery. Yeah. It's not like, you know. Alright guys, it's not looking too good for us, to be honest. Alright, let's go fight this thing. Let's keep our distance. I honestly, there was a shop before we left the old factory. I should've just went there and bought stuff. He must be pretty weak though. We got him down 3 times already though. I wonder if it'd be a quick battle here. I'm hoping for a quick one. We do have a weapon upgrade too. We can add weapon damage. What the fuck is this thing? I guess we can look around here before we activate this fight too.
Ah, and here you are. I know you two feel the same. That this world is utterly meaningless. As far as I'm concerned, my brother was everything. And now, everything must die! Why did you kill my brother? I
guess you can't get too far. How far can we get into this guy? Oh, I wonder if close combat's the way to go for him. Ah! Let's go. Okay, this is what we're gonna do here. Skills. I think we want to do spears. Up our weapons. Items. Enhancements. Okay. We want to leave that to the end here. Melee defense up. Like his other brother, man. If you stay close to him, it doesn't really hurt that much. Try to let me hurt that much. Until he comes down. Okay, that's my guy. Fuck. And we're not even looking. We're gonna die here. Oh my god, dude. We had to get up to him. Fucking platforms. Up. So I'm thinking that we just stay down. We don't even try the platform. We'll wait until he jumps down. It doesn't look like there's like you have to get up there to knock him back down. Alright, we'll skip this guy this time.
Why did you kill my brother? I
like that. So his the hardest part of this fight is the second phase. And I, you know, I would have this thing. He would be dead if I had my potions. Of course, I don't have. I didn't buy any health potions. Dodge this. Not even gonna try the platforms. But we may get some rocket hits here. Then we can get a good dodge. have it, actually. It's crazy. You hit him through the ground sometimes with exposure. As soon as he goes into recovery, because you're gonna have a heal. There's a recovery body at that point.
Alert. Massive. Energy signature detected.
What is it?
The energy seems to be coming from a large number of latent machine life.
What happens when you don't have any health?
He's absorbing the life force of whatever's left on the network. Damn it! We'll never get anywhere like this. I'm going to try hacking into Eve and shutting him down. Back me up, 2B!
On it. Protecting Unit 9S while he hacks the system.
We stay close to him.
To a vast network. Analysis.
All he'll use is
melee hits.
But we have to stay like right on top.
Proposal. Unit 2B should abandon Unit 9.
If 9S says he can do it, then he will!
That's bad news, dude. Should be half health at this point, because we have no potions. Doing that stupid fucking combo, man. Punch that guy, though. I'm gonna die here. Is that like one? So as soon as he gets hacked, basically, that's phase one again. That's pretty cool, actually.
Nothing matters anymore!
Yeah, well, fuck this shit.
I'll kill you all!
Here's what we do. Where's that laser? That's what we do this whole fight. If we're at one health like this, that's all we do.
Kill!
why the robot comes to save me. Never, I should have upgraded it. Oh, fuck this. That's bad. Especially when we're so. Oh my god. Fuck, do we have to start the whole fight over? I think we may have to. If we're at full health, then we're not going to play like that. We'll go in there. Actually, I mean, we don't... Ugh, I don't know, dude. It would suck if he starts at full health, though, if we begin at that phase.
I'll erase you! I'll erase everything!
I wonder if we're supposed to use long range at this point. How are we supposed to get into that? I think it's long range, right? 100%. We can easily just chill back here. Pause this for a quick second. I wonder if we can take it. What do you guys think? Repair? Go, go, go. Oh, we got so lucky that's 9S the dagger. Getting hit by it.
Nothing matters anymore!
Alert. NFCS destroyed. Close range combat no longer operable.
Mammy, I've been using.
I'll erase you! I'll erase everything! You all!
Oh, you know, we can't even use our blast. Can't let
it go. Nothing matters anymore!
That's a good trap.
You all!
Yeah, it looks like we can't use our blaster here. This fucking sucks. Yeah. 9S, use your fucking robot. Oh my god, I thought I was 9S, that's how I got hit there. Stay away, 9S.
Destroyed. Ranged combat no longer operable.
Fucking whack this guy in the face.
brother.
Finally. It's over.
Screwed up. I must have been corrupted when Eve detached from the network.
No.
It's okay. I can always reload my backup data from the bunker.
But you'll lose you, the you that exists at this very moment.
Guess so, but we can't upload this corrupted data to the bunker. So...
9S.
Please, 2B. I want you to do this for me.
I'm alive.
Goddamned machines!
Is this a message? The data transmissions, they're resonating with each other.
Second, 2B.
Who are...
It looks like I left my personal data in the machine side of things. Next thing I knew, my sense of self was regenerated over the surrounding network. Having multiple selves fused together like this is a pretty valuable experience, so I wanted to record it. But I couldn't access any storage areas yet, so I just multiplexed it over the memories of some nearby enemies so that when I returned to my own body,
Ines. I'm glad you're okay.
Yeah.
What is it that separates machines from androids like us? The machines have gained emotions, consciousness. The final screams they summoned on the edge of death. They still echo within me.
I guess it looks like we're done. Fucking great game, man. I hope you guys enjoyed it. I like the combat, like the story, everything about it was good. You know, I'm not a big mecha guy, like mechanical robots and all that, but this is actually pretty good. I'm not gonna lie. So next playthrough, I have no idea. I'll find something for us to play. But until then, I hope you guys enjoyed the playthrough. Make sure you subscribe and like, and I'll talk to you guys later. I'm gonna let these credits roll though, so see you guys later.
We're gonna shout it loud, even if our words seem meaningless, like I'm carrying the weight of the world. wish that some way, somehow, that I could save everyone of us. But the truth is,